enough for work, they got talent. But they'd rather sell cracks and bust gats and run the streets acting violent. To them, it's all about hitting skins and making some easy green. Cause that's all they show you on a TV screen. All they care about is a buck, a bust, and a sweet nut. They don't give a cause they street struck. You better listen when L rhymes. Peeps are still in the game selling cane. If that's what you gotta do to maintain, go ahead and do your thing. But with the cash profit, make an investment and try not to go to the grave like the rest went. Cause you could be rich and crazy to own a house and 9 cars. What good is that if you're dead or behind bars? And yo, it's not even funny. I seen a lot of my peers give up their careers for some fast money. They could have been boxers, ball players, or rap singers. Instead, they bank robbers and crack slingers. Hey yo, they used to be legit kids. Now they corrupt. They had dreams but gave them up because they street struck. You better listen to L. Robbins. Some freaks to bone, but word up, I try to leave the streets alone. But it's crazy hard getting on the ones that's spooky. The streets be calling me like the crack be calling boogie. It ain't a dumb joke, listen to the show, folks, where I'm from. You can choke from the gun smoke. Stay off the corners, that might be your best plan before you catch a bullet that will slip for the next man or end up with a deep cut.